up and an old man's afraid to die. Sandy came smiling 30,000 miles. Was a place to make his glory. Now Sandy's gone, but his name lives on. This is Sandy's story. Now Sandy Gray lives on today in the echoes of mighty yell. Listen up close, you'll hear a ghost in this story that I tell. What is this story that I tell? Sandy Gray was boss on the men who toss the leaves onto the show. And they come and go until they built the floor on a thousand logs or more. And they ride them down towards seven. Ships that all spring, summer, and fall, till the ice came in the south. One seventh day, Big Sandy Gray came into camp with a BB on the shore. Oh, with a thunder crack, he dropped his axe in the room, got a little bit older. He said, come on, all you, we got work to do, we gotta give her all we can give her. Set out a bound for business. Well, he broke with the pole, ran with the rules, tried to stay on their feet. Every trick he tried, one man cried, his log jam's got his feet. But Sandy Gray was not afraid and let out a mighty yell. I'll be down. It looked like it never stopped. They struggled on, those men so strong, the jam began to sway. They dove for cover on the banks of the river, all except for Sandy Gray. With thoughts of death, they held their breath as they thought the friend go down. And they all knew in a second or two it'd be crushed and frozen and drowned. They heard him call, they saw him fall once in his womb. Big Sandy Gray gave him life that day on the mouth of the Marsh Cross River. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned to break this jam. Giant's tomb, there's plenty of room, there's no fences, no walls. If you listen close, you'll hear the ghost down by Sandy Gray Falls. In the tops of